The story I am about to explain to you is the story of a time in your life where nothing will be easier, but at the same time, be one of the most challenging things you will ever go through. For everyone, it's different, but this is kind of how it went like for me. I know at this point you may be asking, why are we in senior year already? Isn't there 4 years of high school? Well, my good handful of friends, you are right. But let me explain to you. This video is not just about high school, it is an actual visual representation of it. You're a freshman, then a sophomore, then a junior, and then poof, you're a senior. And just like that, you did what everybody warned you about and told you not to do. You blinked and missed it all. Okay, you shine the light, I'll take it. High school is a place where you either make the most of it or regret it later. It's a place full of laughs, but also full of firsts. Where if your milestones don't affect you in the moment, they'll affect you later down the line. It's a place where the countdown to the end seems so long, yet approaches so fast. A place where you graduate and are forced to move on. Where the goodbyes in the end are bittersweet because you know this is the last time you'll see most of these people who you grew up with. Believe it or not, this was your safe haven, the place most familiar to you. Cry now, cry tomorrow, cry later. See you at graduation.